are a thorn in our side. They are responsible for the terraforming crystals throughout the Ural Mountains.
You know, I'm a bit of a crypto myself, so I collect... that's a different conversation.
You are smart enough to avoid being hit by a train.
Look at that. Requiem has its very own Tin Man. Or is it sent here to find its heart? Or just its hands?
Target down.
German engineering, the finest in the world. It's provided you do not enjoy substandard workmanship. You must procure replacement fuses.
Project End Station had a lab here in Berlin. That is where you will find Valentina. Turret will target you almost immediately. I should not have to tell you this. Build a road over a mountain when you can carve a tunnel through its heart.
Clean shot.
The hands for our robot. Looks like he had some fun.
stop them.
Krasny tank units were once the finest soldiers Omega had. They serve a new master now. If you wanted a battery, all you had to do was ask. I have a bag with hundreds.
Have you any idea how far
definitely an image in your body. I just can't put my finger on it. Tell me.
Anyone else need a lie down? Well, you can. Trust me. Evac window is open.
My name's Cerberus.
Though only the weak retreat.
At your service.
Well, this should be fun. If the bullets don't kill them, it can talk them to death. exfil window expired. Continue the fight.
Just so you know, I am. Hands or feet?
You know, this has to be amazing. Like me, I can help you hang into the mainframe. If you're into that sort of thing, this should be fun. Emphasis on the should be. I'm here to do whatever you ask. Pinky promise.
The flesh eater.
Is there a reason you cannot do it yourself? This is the place. The entrance to the Oden Station laboratory. Find a way. Once you are in the lab, Valentina must be stopped. Kill her. Or take her into custody. So I may kill her.
Kravchenko, you sent your dogs to collect me. They are too late. I have entered the dark ether and gathered my energy. We approach the gate. Your world will soon belong to the light.
Valentina and Reich's army are already on the way. We need to consider more drastic measures, Colonel. We must close the gateway.
Requiem, find a way to seal the breach. You must stop Valentina. That army cannot be allowed to reach our world.
I'm sorry. I feel a little bit tired. Those chemicals. The essence residue is different from what we've seen before. Fun fact. The Omega Essence traps were inspired by a prototype created by any station.
Hey, we need backup!
Thank you. this is? That machine can create a conversion bomb when detonated and opens a breach. I'll bet my ass that's how Valentina got into the dark ether. Wait, hold on. If we build our own, but detonate it in the dark ether, it should have the inverse effect. Close the breach and stop Valentina. Oh, Mac, you're a genius.
I wish to send a Nazi army across time to claim the revenge. So, they did not expect the dark ether to corrupt them. Nor to be led by a creature.
Construct an inversion warhead? Clever. I'm not surprised it was Pex. He needed to be the smartest person in the room. Huh. It will make no difference. Even if you found the warhead, it would still be too late. You are out of time.
What do you want now?
Mm.
Valentina believes she is acting on her father's orders.
Does that sound like the sort of
that
thing
he is alive, leading her army. In truth, it is a dark ether entity known as the Forsaken. It can shift its form, manipulating others, and right now, it wants to get into our world. I'm surprised you are unaware of the Forsaken. How do you think we knew? We learned from our contact in Requiem. Your organization has known about this entity longer than we have. And they left you completely in the dark. Are you sure you can trust your leaders? You did not break as easily as I feared. The chopper will circle back.
God.
say I'm surprised. Who doesn't just love following orders?
Dedicated my life to it. First, I infiltrated the KGB, then Omega, and convinced them to reactivate the Cyclotron. Do you think a simple nuke could stop me?
You're missing your uranium. Scheiße. Did Omegaton take it? They kept stealing PEX deposits while he worked on his warheads. Do you still have access to the Requiem Disruptor satellite? That would help draw the big man out. I need a good sit down. You take it from here, right? The CIA mainframe. Surely you can access your precious satellite from here.
Get a sock in it, why don't you?
Connection established, systems nominal. Locking target. Initiating firing sequence.
Honestly, I do not think you appreciate how helpful I am. I have already activated several access points. Go me.
Firing in three.
Devised a similar decontamination method in case they recovered the uranium. I cannot say I'm surprised they're approaching post-air rockets.
is no longer corrupted. So now, instead of dying in a giant explosion, you can die of good old-fashioned radiation exposure. Better scurry back to the lab. Scheiße. You need to collect more?
And visiting me as a child. He told me what I had to do. How could I refuse? For the Reich's plan to be fulfilled, someone had to free their army. My father chose me to complete that mission.
Back available if we need to regroup and plan a new strategy.
Thank you. conversion warhead is nearly complete. One less thing. We need to convert raw Ethereum crystals to flawless.
Something with that machine.
I already told you. You are too late. We are here.
My God. Valentina, is that you? What have you become?
My name is Angelica Hanna Vogel, daughter of Ulrich Vogel. I am here to complete his mission. The dawn of the new Reich begins now!
Majority of your army and the Forsaken are still in the Dark Eater. Kircher, close the portal.
Again. Colonel Valentina's new form is primarily Ethereum. If we subdue her, ether energy will transform the crystals. We can use her to stop our own army.
Evac window gone. My turn.
How dare you interfere?
Ah!
Toten with death machine.
No place.
Assaulting with death machine.
Ready.
Assaulting with death machine.
I am the foretelling of his return.
I'm
impossible! I was chosen! It was foretold!
Take her. End this.
You cannot stop the Forsaken. He will consume this world.
Deliver the warhead to the Dark Eater. Let us be done with this.
I suppose this is the real reason why I'm here. Oh, it is important to feel needed. If you want me to survive, you could try doing something!
Agents of Requiem, your ally, Raptor One, is now free. All you need to do is come and collect him.
Boy, are you a sight for sore eyes.
I do appreciate your assistance, but regrettably, I cannot allow you to leave Berlin. Das Vidania, Requiem.
I'm trying to help you, but you need to be ready to move.
Now, Sam.